It was very chaotic, as you can imagine. We did encounter one victim with an apparent gunshot wound towards the front of the business as we arrived. Several minutes later, while conducting a search of the premises, officers located a second...
So we've received three patients so far, two females and one male. We have one person in critical condition, one in serious condition, and one in fair condition.